Nathaniel Aper says, people on Reddit saying this should have been priced at, like, $7.99.
Aloha Headsets, Frank here, and it's time for the day that we got the game I've been kind of waiting for, and I hope that it's pretty fun. As you know, it's Ping Pong VR. So, let's get ready to check it out. Also, I have a buddy, the Handicappable Gamer, that's tuning in, I believe, probably now, maybe a little later, and he wants to see me playing and sit down to see if it works, so we're going to check that out, and I promise you, buddy, we'll do it near the end of the stream. Don't know, buddy. We're both checking it out for the first time. All right, as always.
Says, first time I have been on one of your streams in chat. Nice to meet you, Frank.
Nice to meet you, Nathaniel. Hell yeah, buddy. Thanks for coming through. All right, let's try practice first because it's the first option.
T. Oliver says, can't wait to see what this is all about. Glad I'm able to tune in. Triple says, ping pong in an empty swimming pool.
Oh wait, let's go back and adjust our settings real quick. All right, there we go. That's what we're looking for.
Mick Practice says, class 2 says hi from the UK.
Hey, what's happening, class? Hold on, I gotta put this headphone out, I think, so I can hear you guys a little bit better. Oh wait, no, that's the heavy one.
FTTW81 says, I knew you would come through, was waiting to see you play. This is where I bought it. Thanks, Frank.
You're welcome, bud. Let's try easy first.
But what was the deal with the Reddit page? They banned you, Nathaniel Aver.
Yeah, man, they banned me. Alright, hold down any button to increase launch power.
Canon PSVR says, is this out now or tomorrow? Hope you like it as I'm going to get it. Hi, by the way.
Oh wait, hold on. What do I do? Alright, hell yeah.
Nathaniel Aver says, out now.
Yeah, out now, Nate. Just came out. Alright, hold on. Here, press any button when you are ready. The opponent will start the game.
Nathaniel Aver says, $14.99.
Oh, hell yeah. Alright, so far so good, you guys.
T. Oliver says, one thing that turned me off is there's no multiplayer.
Yeah, that's what turned me off too, you guys.
Ah, shit. Pawfish Sniper says, Redditors love all. Shit. Robin Hips says, how long will this stream last? Cause I gotta go for like 20 minutes.
You're good, buddy. I'll probably be here in 20.
This looks crappy.
Oh, no. Damn. All right, come on, buddy.
Canon PSVR says,
oh, shit.
What's going on, Reddit? Mr. Amazing Learn No More says,
oh, shit.
Gotta hit your side first on serve. Low Gallus says, you gotta let it bounce on your side first.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I know, bud.
27 says, Brap. Broxson says,
oh, shit.
Nathaniel Aver says, how's it looking, the headset?
It looks pretty cool, Nate. I already tried to grab at one of the balls, so, like, I'm already into it. Oh, hell yeah. All right, I got 1 point. Oh, shit. That's my bad.
Paw Fish Sniper says, remember that pro ping pong game? That would be cool.
Alright, come on. Oh, shit. I gotta get better at this, you guys, but it's fun. Oh, shit. There we go. Oh, damn.
I don't want 23 says, if you haven't already, freaking subscribe. Bah. Canon PSVR says, they could have done you on PSVR and other uncontrolled with TV. RGX 27.
Oh, oh, yeah, I forgot.
The tennis game for VR. Rhino Air 17 says, yo, what's good, Frankie?
Yo, what's good, Rhino? I know we need, like, a tennis game.
Says,
oh, shit.
That looks like 8 ping pong on a table. Nathaniel Aver says, the best ping pong game is the one from Rockstar.
You guys, I don't know so far if it's worth $15, but it works.
Says, that would be cool, RG.
Oh, shit.
Especially in multiplayer one.
I think I just need to get better. But, like, I always wanted a ping pong table in my house, and now I kind of feel like I have one.
Fish Sniper says, this is a recipe for destruction of lamps.
I agree with you, buddy. Especially because I have absolutely no idea of, like, my environment. I feel like they might need to give you, like, an environmental awareness camera. When hold down any button to increase launch
Nathaniel
power.
Nathaniel Aver says, tracking looks decent.
Oh shit, I forgot. Oh man. Yeah, the tracking is pretty damn good, Nate.
Canon PSVR says, not in UK yet.
Oh yeah, I know, I saw that. Somebody commented immediately and was like, nope, not in the UK.
Alexis Maldonado
says,
does it feel like a real thing?
Yeah, it feels pretty cool, man. Like, I like it. Oops, shit. I'm just not that good. I'm way better at real ping pong. But I think it's just going to be a matter of getting used to their, like, feeling. So far, I don't know if it's worth the $15. But we'll see. This is just practice.
It's almost as good as a VR beer pong would be fun-wise.
Oh, shit. It's not bad, though. What?
T. Oliver says, I may get this to see how my real ping pong table compares to this.
Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, nope. Get stuck in my wire.
Okay,
come on, buddy.
Says, no multiplayer at all.
Yeah, no multiplayer. That's no fun, I know. Shit. Alright, so I gotta get it.
Dan
there Hines we go.
Says, I heard the final boss is Forrest Gump.
Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, the tracking's good. Look, so we're volleying it for a minute.
Alexis Maldonado says, it has a platinum and the rest of the trophies are gold.
Shoot. Oh, come on, Mr. Buddy, I gotcha.
Paw Fish Sniper says, dude, I can't wait till price drops because this will be amazing to have a couple or more headsets to play split screen or whatever. Mr. Amazing Learn No More says, do you feel the ball hit your controller? Mr. Innocent.
Yeah. Sorry. So you get the vibration when it hits.
Anything. Gregory Sultan says, so thankful for your reviews, Frank.
Oh, you're welcome, Greg. But yeah, you feel it when it hits. It gets the little vibe. And it makes you guys, I think you can hear the little sound.
Don't try to lean on the table. It's not real.
I know. I tried to catch a ball, like, right at the beginning of the stream, and I was like, okay, this game did it. Oh, shit. Right there. See? I did it again. Oh, damn. I'm just not that good. And this is easy practice. All right, so let's get this six, and then we'll go to the next one. We'll try it. Shit. I just want to try to get 6 points. Ow.
Total Rose says, does it bother anyone else that the audience keeps taking their heads off? Alexis Maldonado. Seeing critics were fine though. EZI0N says, Frank, it's called haptic feedback, mate.
Yeah, that's the word. Thank you, sir. Haptic feedback. Yeah, it's beautiful. And it works, it works.
Paw Fish Sniper says,
we go.
Pretty cool. Halo Ball seems more fun though.
Yeah, Hollow Ball's a little more fun, but this works. That's the thing. So I was worried that it wasn't going to work, but it definitely works. So how do we get out of this mode, though? No, we don't want... Damn it.
Nathaniel Aber says, I think it's good, but $15 seems kinda steep for this title. EZI0N says, you are very welcome. Flux says, hey, Frank, I haven't joined in ages. Curtis Smith says, I just got here. How is the tracking on this?
Not bad, Curtis. Oh, shit. Oh, I can silence the audience. Oh, wait, hold on. That's what I need to do. Fix my table, all right.
Paw Fish Sniper says, Minecraft Pong.
Oh. All right, so any of the buttons so far will silence the audience, which is pretty cool. And the T button lets you, like, flip it up in the air.
T. Oliver says, lol, Hogfish, no was here, says, how much does this cost? Easy odds, zero.
This is $14.99, bud.
The game, unfortunately.
Main menu. Alright, so let's see what else we got. Let's try one game.
Alexis Maldonado says, there's a trophy for taking someone's head in the audience. Trent Bourne says, hi Frank, is this available in England now?
I don't think it's available in the UK yet, buddy. Alright, hold down the button and
Wayne
increase.
Magic says, is this multiplayer?
No! Which is kind of upsetting. Ah! I gotta get a bearing for where I am.
Says, her is $20 in other areas.
Yeah, it's $14.99 US.
Says, wait, is 4.5 out.
Fish, it's just beta right now. Some people got it. I didn't even realize you had to register, so I didn't register, so I didn't get it. But I sent my email to register the other day, so maybe in time. But no, it's not out for everyone yet, bud. Sucks. Oh, shit. Hell yeah, got him! Like, this feels good, you guys. It really is satisfying.
If they add in multiplayer, we need sub-matches.
I know, that's the thing. I wanted to do sub-matches.
This makes me wish for a Super Dodgeball game in VR.
Haha, dodgeball would be kind of cool. But I feel like that might get a little old, or you'd need way too much space.
To serve the ball from a second. Controller to serve, I believe.
Oh, wait, really? Let's try it.
Nah, that doesn't work, you guys. She's kind of messing us up a little. Shit. Hey guys, did the stream get messed up?
Fish Sniper says, hey, cool stream, bro. Catch you later, Frank. I need to get back to work. MUFC01 says, might be in settings or something.
Later, brother. Maybe. Triple we'll play with settings. Says,
from the options menu, that is.
Let's see. Options.
Nathaniel Aber says, stream is still good, no problems.
Alright, hell yeah. Thanks, Nate.
Later, Talkfish.
Alright, resume. Okay, so now I have two-handed serve. But let's see how well that does. Oh, shoot. I am not so good at this one. Oh, dope. Oh, shit. That was terrible, but awesome. Shoot. Oh, gotcha. Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on, buddy. You got nothing on me.
Says, what's the background music on this?
It's like doo-doo, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. It's nothing. Oh, shoot. We'll get it. We'll get it. Come on, homie. Serve it this way. Whoa. Got him. Got him. Come on. Bring it on.
Says,
oh, no. All right, come on, you got me that time. Oh, my turn. Oh, Mark shoot.
Here says, is this worth it so far for you, Mr. As I
It's not bad, buddy.
Hi, friend.
Match point. Hey, what's happening, buddy? Oh, shit. We lost. All right, so the thing is, when you have two move controllers, it kind of messes up this one a little bit. All right, so we're going to go to one. No, wait. Dark time. What the hell does that mean? I don't know if that means audience. Oh, I can turn my audience off. I can turn the music off. Off sound effects. Turn that back on. Turn that. Hell yeah, there we go. All right, we're back. All right, so we're just playing around with our options, see what our games are. Arcade, let's see what arcade is. Oh, we got some cool stuff. All right, so there we go, there we go. Hit the target. I hit the target to make more points possible before the end of time. Good luck. I like stuff like this.
Nathaniel Aber says, is it immersive?
Yeah, so Nate, it is really immersive.
Mr. Azion says, does this have multiplayer?
Mister, no, not really. Oh, wait, hold on. Sorry, guys. I forgot we gotta fix that. We need to go to... Maybe it's this one? Yeah, one-handed. All right, back. I didn't like the two-handed serve that much, you guys. Arcade. Hit the target. The load time is really good, too. Look how quick we're going through stuff. Oh, shoot. Nope. Almost. Nope. But this is what I wanted. I mean, if it's not going to have multiplayer, at least it's got this. Oh, hell yeah! Oh, really good, really good. The tracking's on point, actually. Whoop, Frank just sucks.
Smith says, no multiplayer kind of sucks.
I know, no multiplayer does actually kind of suck. I agree with you. Oh shit, but the tracking's really good.
Says, that voice transferring is awesome.
Shoot. Nope. I think two-handed serves would be better and make it a little better, but it was just kind of glitching out
says,
a little long
enough. If it goes on sale.
Oh shit, I gotta hit the other side. Yeah, I don't know how long it's gonna go on sale, but I have a strong feeling this one will go on sale because I don't think it's fairly priced. I was expecting, honestly, $9.99, you guys. They hit pretty hard with that $14.99 price tag, and that's what's turning me away. Hey, what's happening, buddy? Oh, shoot. All right, come on. You guys, I haven't, like, hit one. I've hit three, I think. I need, I think, the other controller. We're going to try again. All right, let's try again. And I think Maybe that, because the serving is what's screwing me up.
Says, way too expensive. Nathaniel
exactly.
Says, yay, it's only $10 on Steam.
Yeah, it's only $10 on Steam. Exactly. It was just kind of bullshit that we only got it. I mean, if they would have added multiplayer, that would have been cool. But I don't think we got anything extra. Let's try wall mode now. Wall mode, try to make more charges possible, more time, more difficult. Good luck. Play. Oh, shit.
Gamer next door says, what's happening, Frank?
What's happening, gamer? Alright, so this one I gotta hit the wall and not mess up. So this is a good practice one.
Yeah, definitely gonna wait on this one.
Alright, so let's see what else we got. Arcade. Next up, we got Go Mode. Let's see what Go Mode is.
Ronaldo says, funny thing of VR is that even games with this low budget looks and feel fun.
Yeah, exactly, exactly.
Says, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Oh shit, no goal. Yeah, I like it way better with the two-handed service. Oh shit. Oh, that's how you take off one of their heads. I didn't do it there, but...
Simon Steam My Head says, don't think you'll make the Olympics, Frank.
I don't think I'm going to either, Simon.
He's asked of Blissmentarianism. Gin Tonic 1984 says, hi, nice. Can you say Johnson? Trueborn says, I was only going to get this for the multiplayer.
True. I agree with you, man, and I wanted to do, like, tournaments. So the thing is, maybe we could do, like, some high-score tournaments.
Why don't you serve with the forehand? Mr. Lechop says, I bought a PSVR starting to worry about the future of it.
Oh, you mean like that? Yeah, I guess you're right. But the thing is, it works. I mean, look.
Says, this looks poor for the money. Resident Evil is only 3 times the price.
Exactly. Yeah. But the tracking's really good. The game works. The game works. For anybody worried or thinking it doesn't work, it does work. It does work. Save mode. Serve the ball in the highlighted zone. Good luck. Yeah, that's gonna happen. I mean, but we'll get better. I lose.
Carlos Danger says, buy this game or down?
That one's a hard one, Carlos, to be honest. I think Bound, I might have had more fun with. Bound was kind of... No, I don't know. I think I'm going to probably play this one more often, but Bound is pretty cool.
Nathaniel Aber says, I want a more realistic version of ping pong in VR.
I know. This isn't bad, though. I just wish it had multiplayer. All right, arcade, so next up is Broken Table.
Mr. Chop says, do you think PSVR has a future?
Oh, hell yeah, buddy. I think it is the future. All right, so we'll do medium. I mean, we should probably do easy, but hey, let's do medium.
Trapdoor says, shit. I expect you to die is out in the UK today. Jordan Gave says, where the fuck is him and the hunters my eye in?
Oh, shoot.
Fishing says, gotta be honest, this does not look good. That guy's Will says, hey, how is
Fish, it's not that amazing.
I heard it did not have multiplayer.
It's no multiplayer, says, you guys.
Spin on the ball?
Yeah, you can, but it's really... I don't know. I keep getting, like, quite... It just goes crazy on me. I mean, like, I'm a pretty good tennis player in real life. Oh, in a hole.
Jordan Gave says, Frank showed up Dimension Hunters. Gin Tonic 1984 says, Hollow Ball is better.
Hollow Ball is better.
You the man, Frankie.
You the man, buddy. Oh, shit.
ER says, how much is it?
$15.
Says, kinda seems like a bad Wii game.
Yeah, it's not that great, but it's immersive. It's immersive.
That table losing chunks is awesome.
And it works, but the thing is, I suck at it. I might just need to get better.
ER says, this versus Hollow Ball, Mr. Azai.
Hollow Ball.
Says, just if RE7 had move support.
Kidding me? That was mine. Bullshit. Bullshit. Excuse my language.
$15 is not worth it, is it?
I don't know. I don't really think so, buddy. I thought it was going to have multiplayer, and I thought it would be more fun, but it works. It works.
They must be out their goddamn minds.
Exactly what I was thinking, sir. And the thing is, it's only $10 on Steam, and I was okay with that.
Jordan Dave says, Frank, go play Hello Ball Man, Inning Booty.
But 15's a little crazy.
Frank, what's up, man?
Oh, shit. What's happening, buddy?
Says, guys, get Hollow Ball.
Yeah, get Hollow Ball, you guys. Hollow Ball's dope. Hollowball's so much fun. But the thing is, it works. And I'm not having the worst time on Earth, but I'm also not having the best time.
Disappointed. Nathaniel Aber says, Hollowball for the win.
I know. At least the, what's it called? Fish, the latency works. It's not too bad. And the tracking works, but that's all I can say for it. I mean, maybe I'll get better and I'll, like, love it and just be like, bomb, 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 boom. But I don't see that happening anytime soon.
Alexis Maldonado says they need to bring Knockout League to PSVR.
They need to bring hockey?
Letter A, Cyrillic small letter EN, Cyrillic small letter to, Cyrillic small letter ER, Cyrillic small letter A, Cyrillic small letter EN, Cyrillic small letter A, Cyrillic small letter K, Cyrillic capital letter EN, Cyrillic small letter A, Cyrillic small letter ER, Cyrillic small letter T. Calvin Walson Poem.
There we go, good, thank you. Alright. TT Machine. Alright, send the ball in the highlighted zone. Good luck. Play one more time. Will
says, is the tracking good?
Tracking is really good. Tracking's really good.
My bath toys were a toaster and a radio.
Oh shit. Okay, so this ain't that bad. Jantonic
1984 says a boxing game would be great.
A boxing game would be pretty cool. I got booted off Reddit, you guys, because all the mods, well, half of them, and half the people that complained have dying YouTube channels, and they kind of just bitched at me. Also, they called my video spam. You guys know I make a new video every day because I try to keep you updated daily, and so I posted those daily.
Second move controller too, Nathaniel Aber.
And the thing is, they just kicked me out.
Take hockey shots, golf hitting, boxing, and more. Jordan Gave says, the monkey just sat up in the picture behind you with the Fuey Wu Yug. The Dankus Knight says, hi Frank, I don't know if you remember Sir Dankus meme, but I'm him and I had an account switch and my new name is the Dankus Knight.
I did, buddy, I got your message.
What a bunch of fuckers they are. ER says, you are good. You work and make YouTube videos every day, which is yucky.
Yeah, that's the thing, and so they just hate on me. I don't know what to tell you guys. So they just call it spam. So if you want to be a real friend, go and post my videos on the PSVR subreddit because they personally enjoy when other people do it.
Says, lol, I don't get the mods in Reddit. They talk about everything and call your videos spam? F them. Carlos Yanger says, I like dancing in VR too. The Dankus Knight says, just started watching. Is it fun? White Arts.
It's okay,
says,
buddy.
Frank, what game are you most looking forward to this year? Ishmael Bennett says, they need to do a Metal Gear Ride in VR.
I don't know what I'm most looking forward to, buddy.
In this?
Oh shit. Where are we at?
Calvin Walston Holm says, what do you call a deer with no eyes? No idea.
No idea.
Nathaniel Aber says, there is someone in the room with you. Don't look, Frank. Cyrillic capital letter A, Cyrillic small letter EN, Cyrillic small letter T, Cyrillic small letter ER, Cyrillic small letter A, Cyrillic small letter EN.
Don't get kicked out in a sec.
Cyrillic small letter K, Cyrillic capital letter EN, Cyrillic small letter A, Cyrillic small letter ER, Cyrillic small letter T. Fishing room.
Whoop. Nice try. Yeah, YouTube's got a spam filter now, so your little jokey McJoke abstains don't work as well anymore!
Says, if everyone of you would post Frank's videos on Reddit, maybe they would change their minds.
Exactly, guys, please, post the videos!
In the crowd, take his head off and put it back on again.
I was trying to hit one. Hold on, I'll try to hit one. Oh, there's one guy. Alright, so you guys, I'm getting the hang of it. It's getting a little better as I get the hang of it, whoops. But I'm still not that great. And it works. I really feel like I'm playing things.
Do you know when Unearthing Mars for PSVR is going to be? Release, the Dankus Knight says, should I
get to
just wait for another game? ER says, it's actually a guy with a Russian name that has a long Russian name that spams his name. Gintonic 1984 says, F Reddit, Fishinmo says, maybe the mods just need to watch more Frank videos. Says, really like your channel, Frank. Keep
Thank you, buddy.
I gotta go.
Awesome, man. Have a good day. Have an awesome day. All right, what are we up to? All right, come on. I think we might actually maybe win our first ping pong match. We're not doing so hot so far, but we're trying. This is Frank, live and direct. Shit. Sorry about the language. Damn it.
Tonight says, should I get a Wii for another game?
Dankest Knight, I don't know, man. The thing is, it's fun. It's fun, but there's no multiplayer, and it's immersive, but and I'm pretty sure I'm going to come back to it, but I don't know, man. I don't know. It's $15. At $10, I'd be like, go get it right now. It's really pretty fun, but at $15, it's kind of like a hit, especially because they put it for $10 on the Steam store, so I'm slightly offended that they would do that to us.
Curtis Smith says, getting good, Frank.
Thank you, Curtis. You're the man. Yeah, so we're getting better. The thing is, see, it works, and you get haptic feedback.
It says, does it feel like real ping pong?
It does. It does. I mean, now that I'm getting the hang of it and getting a little whoops, better.
Says, it looks like you're in an empty swimming pool.
Hell yeah. Thank you, Fish. I am. Hey, everybody. I'm in the water. Hop on in. Water's fine. I hope you guys can see me pretty good. I tried to set the camera up all right. The standing is a little more
so
difficult.
My head says, Hypervoid is a great VR game, got only a few dollar. Dave says, love Reddit after mods. Fisherman says, no, in game lol. The Dankest Knight says, yeah, I checked the Steam store too and got triggered by the price.
All right, you guys, so I'm going to try this sitting down for one of my buddies, the Handicappable Gamer, because he can only sit while he's playing. I really wouldn't suggest this game 100% to him. But I'm gonna try and see how it works sitting down. So we got a chair. Hold on. Gotta get the damn chair. Shit. Excuse my language. Right, here we are. All right, buddy.
Carlos Yanger says, can you bounce the ball up and down on your paddle? Andrew Bennett says, how much fun is this compared to Ace Banana? Daniel Rivera says,
hey, Handicappable Man, it works.
Small Fry Unify says, ping pong, solo headsets, what's going on?
So if anybody is unable to stand or wheelchair bound and you're wondering about this game and playing ping pong, it works. I'm sitting right now.
Says, what's up, Frank?
So that's pretty cool. I don't think it's as like immersive of an experience because you can't like jump around back over here, but the thing is, it works. So if you've wanted to play ping pong before, now you have an option in the virtual world. And I could probably back my chair up and I'd have more room, you know what I mean? I just don't have that much more room in my room. So I just wanted you to know, everybody out there, it works. Hell yeah. All right, so I'm not gonna sit down anymore. Okay.
Small Fry Unify says, that was my attempt to rhyme, grinning face with wide eyes.
Small Fry, you the man. Alright, so you guys, I'm a little tired. I think we've kind of seen everything that Ping Pong VR has to offer. So that's about the end of the stream this afternoon. You guys know I don't do...
The crowd goes crazy.
Whew! You guys know that I don't do afternoon streams that often. Wow, I'm out of it. So, thank you for coming out. Thank you for watching. Thank you for enjoying. At least you have an idea how it works. I hope you liked it, I hope you enjoyed it, I hope you guys had a good afternoon, I hope you have a wonderful day, morning, evening, afternoon, night, whatever it is for you. We'll be back with all the latest news and all the latest updates. As always, Resident Evil DLC next week. I'll keep you posted about the news. Tons of stuff going on, as always. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it, please hit that thumbs up. And if you want to stay up to date on everything PlayStation VR and your dumb minus ugly mug, friggin' subscribe! Oh yeah, you guys, spam me on RPSVR, please.
Alexis Maldonado says, can you go like Chinese style hot like really fast?